Welcome to PhotoFast. We start by turning on our internet access. First, we connect the iFlash drive to the phone. After plugging in the device, it will show an app match notification. Tap on App Store to download the app. In case you have tapped ignore, you can still download the app manually by searching the App Store. The iFlash Drive One app supports many of our products. To find out if you can use it, just have a look at the description below. What makes our app so special is the app lock feature that keeps your files safe. Let's see how it works. To enable the app lock, we go to Settings and we choose a password. Now you're all set. The app lock is activated and your files are safe. We can also set a touch ID. Simply tap here to turn it on or off. After we get the app, every time we plug in the device, a notification will pop up. Tap Allow to automatically launch the app, or tap Ignore if you don't want to launch the app. Thank you for watching our video.